You left the baby. You left John all alone with your dad and that Betty woman?
Yeah, I did, and I'm sure he's fine with them. I mean, he's probably better off being left with them than with me.
But I left him with you. I knew I shouldn't have left him with you.
I thought you were out of diapers. The room's slightly disorganized.
Big deal. I don't exactly have time to do a lot of housekeeping. And I'm not out of diapers. They're under my bed.
I know that. Ashley told me that. I just thought you were out of diapers, and that's why I came over here.
I don't even know that woman. That Betty? And she looks like a hooker.
Yeah, well, I might be getting a hooker soon if we don't have some sort of contact in the near future.
You are being a little too pushy here, Ben.
Pushy? We made out more when you were pregnant.
Yeah, because if we had had sex when I was pregnant, I couldn't get pregnant on top of being pregnant. But now that I'm not pregnant, now that I've been through childbirth, believe me, Ben, I will not be having sex for a very, very long time. That's all you think about, sex, because you have nothing else to do. And when you do have something to do, like babysit, you bail and come over here to hang out with Ashley. Let's go.
One sec. Kiss me, Amy.
Ben.
Kiss me. Just one kiss.
If you want more than that, Ben, then you're gonna have to go somewhere else. Because I can't. I just can't, and I don't want to.